and it does the glass like shh, shh. I wanted to make sure that was put in for this video for the nostalgia, because I have to admit, even I'm very nostalgic for this PlayStation splash screen. Guys, we're back with more Ape Escape. How wild's that? This series survived for the second episode? That's pretty crazy. Did I hit the right button? God damn it. Oh, was this my problem? I was hitting return instead of load. That was my problem. Why would they default it on like exit? I went to load game. Come on now. Come on now, video games. Come on. Let's get back into Ape Escape, guys. I'm a fan. I really liked it last time. I need to get used to my controls again, though. I already feel so like stumbly and out of sorts already. Okay. This was the big jungle level. There was like 14 total monkeys to find or something. Well, 14, but we only need to find 6 of them. So, all right, there's probably a lot to explore here. Once again, we're gonna get reacquainted with controls. Yeah, we've gotta kinda start utilizing like—
Not the bees!
Ah! Ooh, okay, so there's bees that hurt us. Evil fly trap. So probably in that one there, right? Yeah, I'd say so. Get over here. Shit, okay. Well, that didn't work. So it looks like this is maybe now the point where maybe the game's gonna get a little more challenging here, because it seems like there's kinda some like multiple obstacles we gotta deal with. Whoa! I can do like a Zelda spin attack. Okay, I think I've got to hit him a second time with the sword, maybe. All right, don't fall on hills ever. I'm gonna hit him, and then yeah, I'm gonna try. God damn it. He keeps jumping out where I don't think he's going to. Okay, there we go. All right. Okay. All right, next pro tip, Will. Utilize jumps to get around like hilly terrain. That's a monkey with a gun, my dude. He's got a gun.
Gina got a gun.
I don't know if this is gonna work. I'm still plainly visible. Why can the plant move? All right, I'm gonna get him. Oh my God, he's literally got a gun. This is terrifying. I can't see. Ow, I got shot by some machine gun.
Or maybe Machine Gun Kelly, not sure.
All right. Okay. Is that it? All right, well, that sucked. Wow, Will, you're real good at games. We're gonna get this monkey. Oh, he already noticed. Okay, well, at least I got him that time. All right, so there's monkeys with sunglasses that have machine guns. This is like a mine shaft, kinda. What's going on here? Okay, let's see what's going on here first. Okay. So it seems like there's nothing too bad. Is this like a boat that I use or? Yeah, it is. Okay. Rotate the left and right sticks to move the oars. Oh, all right. Oh, okay. So this is just like actual rowing. Oh, no. Can you not fall in the water when I just want to go up there? I mean, luckily the fish just had no idea, I guess. Nice. All right. So there's 4. That's actually pretty good pace so far. All right, we better go back down then. It looks like there's more we can do downstream. Whoa, oh God, oh. So let's just. I could swear that I am rowing these at the same time and it's still not letting me go straight. It doesn't feel very, it does kind of just feel like jank. There we go, okay. Maybe I just don't have to row it as much as I think I like have to. It could be as simple as that. If you find a strange device, use the stun club to hit and examine it. I've seen it with my own eyes. I got an extra life, look! I got a shirt achievement. So is there like something else down here? Can I like go through these doors? This looks like maybe I can't go through there. Oh, there's a thing here though. So this is, I'm guessing then. Yeah, I'm guessing this is a thing we can't do yet. I'm gonna use my little first person mode here. There seems like, ooh, there's like some emulation shit going on there. I hope that's not a giveaway to like a puzzle, because that's making that little block right there look very suspicious. I'm gonna go back to what this was saying. Use the stun club to hit an exam. Yeah, if you find a strange device though. Okay. Well, I didn't see a strange device, but is this like hinting toward there being a strange device somewhere? I mean, that's gotta be what it's hinting toward, right? Oh, oh. Aha. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun. Boom. See, I'm not dumb. Only sometimes. And then Boom. Nuts. I really gotta get used to swapping shit like this. I'm not used to it. Oh god.
I'm scaled.
Alright, there's scary fish. Ooh, I see really good triangles there, though. Do I risk it? Bet your ass I risk it! Bet your ass I do. Come on. Come on. Yeah. And then this one? Yeah, boy. I don't give a shit. Nice. Alright, nailed it. Alright, let's get in the boat again. Because game wants us to use the boat this level. Okay, good job, Will. Yeah. Okay. Alright, there we go. Let's row. Okay, so what's around here? So that's kind of closed off. Maybe there's an area I go through before that opens up, because that'll be kind of like a shortcut to get back to the start. Yeah, I gotta admit, I thought the boat was easy when, like, the area was easy, when it's a little more precision needed. Not a fan. Let's see. Monkey. Another monkey. But I don't want to get the monkey yet. There could be more shit. What the... Is that, like, a boss? What is this? What is this? Can I, like, get him? Oh. Ooh. I know that there's another monkey I can easily get. I know there is. It's just, this seems more fun. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so that leaves him in, like, a vulnerable state. We got this. We got this. Shit. Okay, okay. Ooh. Okay, so I don't even have to attack, like, the little net part of him there, either. Or, like, the web. Cool. Look at that. Cool. Alright. Well, we got six of them right there. That was pretty sick. That was pretty six. Oh, shit. Oh my god, you can name it. Oh my god, how am I not naming it, dude? I can't put the I can't do... Whatever, it's fine. Save this game? Sure, dude. Do it up. Will? Perfect. Okay. Yeah, so apparently that 10, 20, 40 of the evil monkey coins we saw, that unlocks, like, mini games. So they're not, like, needed at all to beat the game in any significant way, from what I'm being told. So I'm cool with just trucking along in levels. Six monkey.
Let's go!
What are these dudes? Aw. They're real cute. Oh! You can tell the monkey's strength by their attribute levels. See their levels by using the monkey radar's close-up view. It's a good strategy to get monkeys with lower levels first. Wait, what? There's a monkey level? Okay, so wait, I have to go into first-person view? Oh, what the? What? Fun, sun, shiny new gun. So if I do this and then hit L2, oh my god, look at him. He's worn out from running. What the hell? So these monkeys, like, all have different little, like, personalities and, like, configurations. Look how fast he is. And alertness. So alert, I'm guessing, is, like, how easy they are to stealth. So this seems like the kind of thing where maybe we just chase them down. Oh god, I'm gonna sneeze. Will, don't do it. You'll ruin everything, man. Oh, you can still do it. Okay. As long as you're already stealthing at first, it seems like that's not too bad. So obviously, so this is that other one. Oh no, he's just regular. He's just a shitty monkey, dude. I don't know what these things are. It's like a snowman, but like made of an onion. I don't really get... Oh, I like that guy. Shouldn't have done that, I guess. I was being a little too bold. I thought I had him. So this is the monkey with a gun. The monkey with a gun. Can I just like double? No, I can't just double jump up there. Is there like a higher place here? Oh, I think I know what's gonna go on. If we continue on this path we were already on, I bet it kind of like staircases onto itself. Also, monkey bars. Because of course. Obviously we're gonna have monkey bars in a monkey game. I like the screaming monkeys on the of the columns there. Alright, is there just like seriously no way in there? It looks like there's like a red dot thing though. Let's continue where we were gonna go, except let's actually follow through instead of eating shit in the abyss. Looks like there's a block inside the ruins that you can push out of your way. Try pushing a block that looks out of place. Danger ahead. This area is difficult for beginners. Yeah. I'm just going up here. Yeah, I'm going up. I'm gonna toss my cookies. Oh shit. Oh no, he's got a gun. He's got a gun. I'm scared, man. I don't wanna jump down there, dude. I really don't wanna, I'm going for it. Oh my god! Oh my god, we got him! Dude, sick! Okay. Oh no. I mean, we got one. Wait, how many do we have? We have two of them. Okay. Oh god, we've only got two? Hi-ya! Okay, maybe the shit. God damn it! Okay. You really don't get a lot of air movement on that second jump, like, at all. Alright, that's good to know, too. They weren't kidding! That's not for beginners. I am forehead at that. Was I, like, getting the timing wrong on the flying guys? I want to try hitting one of them again, just, like, two more times. Was I just, like, getting the timing wrong on these guys? Oh, I was just getting the timing wrong. Okay, and, yeah, let's continue up to that, whatever that red thing was. Wait a second. Wait. I can do this. Should I be doing that instead? There we go. Yeah! Oh, look at that! Okay. Alright. Okay. That red switch must do something. Push the switch with a stun club or another gadget to try to trigger it. Okay. Easy. Making Lazalfos noises. Gotta love it. I'm walking into the temple, dude. The big temple in the sky. This ain't no Twilight Princess! Alright. This is a good one, Will. Okay. Alright. Let's not do that ever again. Where does this take me, then? Does this take me up top? Wait. This might take me to where I wanted to be. See if we can... Oh, yeah. See, he's just a drop down. Okay. Let's equip the sword first. Ooh, Assassin's Creed! Nice! Assassinated. Yeah, also from the previous comment that I brought up earlier, killing monkeys, we're not killing them. We're catching them to send them back into the present. Isn't that what we're doing? No, we don't. No monkeys harmed in the making of these videos. Do I have to, like, do something in this, like, previous area? It just seems like... Well, how do I get up there? I see the block now that they wanted me to push. I get that now. But how do I get that? How do I get up? Why is this, like, here? I think the only thing left to do is to go back into that, like, short temple area and actually drop down into that floor that I dodged. Once again, my Banjo-Kazooie senses are telling me to, like, fine-tooth comb stuff, and that's the thing, once again, that I kind of just ran past. Yeah, we never went down here yet, and to my knowledge, I don't think there's anything else, really. So let's just go down. I'm just gonna go down. We're gonna see what happens. I like the inside here, too. It's, like, kind of a temple, but kind of, like, some of the patterns just remind me of something more, like, factory-like. Kind of cool like that. It's like a futuristic feeling still. What the hell? There's like a monkey. That actually scared me a little bit. Holy shit, I didn't even know what to do. Okay. So these guys are just trouble, huh? There's a no. I'm not here. No, I'm not here. See? I'm nowhere. Let's use monkey. Oh, he's good. Yeah, slippery fast runner. Dude, we got a game like Wipeout here. What the hell is this? Now's the time to stealth, yeah. You don't see me. Yeah! Nice! All right, sick. Cool, we got another one. Dude, that is a fun engagement. Like, that's a fun interaction, I got to admit. Like, when you're actually in the moment, like, closing in on the monkey, that is a good feeling. That monkey's fast, though. You see that? I can only see him by going into first person. Okay, wait, let's see what this guy's all about. Watches TV in his goggles. Chino, not gonna make me go, not gonna trick me. Ha ha. Ho ho. Whoops. Okay, wait. So this isn't actually the same area like I thought it was. Oh, there's an extra life. I see an extra life. I think that's what the t-shirt is, right? Is that life? That's life. Oh, whoa, there's like a whole thing over here. Is this safe? Okay. Yeah, so you can hit the individual heads. Okay. Where is this? Where is this gonna take me? This is sick. It's like an actual, like, temple thing. What did this... Oh. Oh, there's a... God damn it! I saw, like, flashing blue. What is wrong with me? Get in the net. There we go. Okay. Haha, nothing but net, guys. Haha. All right, let's get back to this. But maybe. Oh, my God. Oh, dude! Oh, this is so cool. Whoa! Okay, so he's got rockets? What the hell? Can I leave now? The hell is that? He's got, like, rockets. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get this guy. I feel like he's just too good for me right now. Maybe there's, like, an item I can eventually get that makes this way easier. If I just timed this a little bit better, I think I would have actually gotten this guy. Oh! I'm seething. Oh, God. Get the copium. I can't. No, it's fine. It was just a glitch. That's all. Oh, no. You son of a bitch, dude! You're an asshole! You're such an asshole! You know what? No! You know what? Fuck him! Not doing it. I'm gonna find a better monkey. I guess she's gonna hop down here again.
No.
That's not what I wanted to do. Why? Why? What? Are you kidding me?
What happened to you out there?
A monkey with full ballistic missiles blowing me up! What do you mean what happened out there? That little thing just said, find one more monkey. I think that's what it just said. Yeah. Okay, so it does save your progress. Thank the Lord. Oh my God, thank the Lord. I'm so glad I figured that out. I'm not tilted, you're tilted. I'm not angry, you're angry. Is there like actually a secret entrance here that I didn't realize? I'm an idiot. Look at me. Look at me. I'm actually having like 60 IQ. What are you? They're funny looking. Yeah, get out of here. Oh God, they multiply. No, 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 no. I figured out the monkey's lights. Blue means all is what? Yes, I figured this out like 4 levels ago. I like that it's another like kind of temple area. More like kind of like light though, kind of shining through. Okay, let's get him. We can get him, guys. Screw the enemies, who cares? They don't see us either. See, they don't see us either. Oh God, no. Yeah. Nice. These last couple levels were definitely a lot harder than those opening ones that I did back in like dinosaurs. Dinosaurs were easy compared to all this, which is quite ironic when you really think about it. Let's end it off with just one more level then, I guess. Let's see. Let's see what this one's all about.
Look what I've got, a new gadget.
A new gadget.
Check it out.
Check it out. Okay.
Here's the slingback shooter. Just pull back and shoot.
It looks like the letter Y to me, but it's definitely a slingshot. Okay. Okay. All right. Yeah. So then I can do L2 to do like a first person. Yeah. Okay. All right. We've literally got an Ocarina of Time slingshot. We've got the bow, flash bullets, and guided. So we got like seeker missiles, we got regular shots, and we got like a flashbang. Ooh, yeah. So that's literally just like explosive. Let's go back to... That's sick. It literally just homes in. Okay. Wow. That's a bit of a game changer there. That's pretty big. That's a pretty big change. We need to find 5 monkey. All right. Yeah, we can kind of end things off with the level that's kind of demoing the sling shooter to us. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, see, okay. I was kind of right then. Remember what I was saying about the ruins are like kind of futuristic looking? This is kind of wild. So there's like, geez, there's like 4 more gadgets I'm going to end up getting. How much more do you really need than this? I mean, there's probably lots more, but boom. Boom. So yeah, that makes those flying guys in that area, in that level before, way easier too. It's kind of wild that they'd make you like kind of run that gauntlet first without it, and now you know that like you can go back to that area and it's easier. That's kind of weird. Okay, so what did that do? That activated a bridge. Where's some monkeys at? There's a monkey there. Needs clean underwear. Gross. Okay. Whoa. And these guys are like little gomas. Ugh. Look at this, this game is just Zelda. Can I just like shoot the monkey right now? I can! Sorry. Oh no, you don't. Oh, that's not very helpful. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Aha! Oh, you bitch! Get over here, dickhead. Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't actually stop them for very long. Okay, so hitting the monkeys with the slingshot actually isn't that good. Unless it's probably just like the regular ones that aren't, I guess. You can use the power-up ones and they seem better. That seeker one stopped them, it looked like, for as long as the sword did? Or the club, whatever. Did they just call it club because they can't call it a sword? It's clearly a sword. Like, are we all in agreement? Okay, well, let's just shoot through here. You bet your ass it will. They're so funny. They're so goofy. Nice. So this monkey miraculously has not discovered me yet, because it means I can just hit these guys. Nice. Yeah, okay, so those explosive ones are, yeah, those are helpful, because it's basically just a sword from a distance. Okay, that's good to know. This way looks way cooler, dude. I can't get up there. I want the evil monkey coin, though. Shit. I think this isn't the way we came from, right? No. Okay, this is new. This is looking like a perfect dark level. It's like all like black and gray with like neon lighting, like Blade Runner shit. I've already got a funny feeling that we've got a blow. Yeah. Oh wait, do we? Okay, we can hit them. Okay, that's good to know too. Okay, let's get that monkey. Is there anything else in here though? Okay, so there's a thing I can get up there. It's like a dance of monkey. Yeah, so you can climb up here. Sick. Okay. Okay, this monkey's sleeping. Oh, you climb in, right? Do we crawl? We don't crawl. What the hell? That looks like such a crawly thing. I'm gonna try and, I'm gonna try and ride the current. I'm riding the current, baby. Aha! Did this get me to the other side of the locked door? It sure did. Okay. This is definitely a thingy to climb. We just saw this in a previous room. Evil monkey coin? Evil monkey skin coin. Yeah. As you clear the stage, you go to the save area and the time to save your place. After running around for an hour or two, don't forget to save and take a break. Don't overdo it in here. Aw. Thanks, guys. Viewer, you know what? Hydration check. Stop this video right now. If you haven't had any water or something to drink lately, go grab yourself a drink. Okay? I'll wait here for you. While you go and get some water. Well, I'll wait. Don't worry. We got nowhere to be. I'm gonna kill this guy, man. I'm gonna kill a man in cold blood. Don't look. I'm gonna hit that. Nice. Nice. All right. Yeah. All right. We're getting. You know what? I'm getting the hang of this a little bit. A little bit. There's nothing very. Whoa. What is happening here? I was ready to end. Oh my God.
I've been waiting for this for a long time. This is just between you and me.
What
Follow
the?
Me.
What is happening? Is this like a boss? What is happening? I'm going for it. Me too, I guess. Is this just, we're just, whoa, okay. Dude, I'm so boned. I'm gonna lose. I'm just gonna straight up, look at this guy. He's beating my ass. All right, I'm thinking water sections. My opportunity to catch up, maybe. Oh my God, oh my God. Dude, I'm doing it. Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm sorry that chain hit the bottom of my sneaker soles twice.
But it's not over yet.
You won. Why are you saying that? You got nothing to prove. I'm the one with something to prove now. Jake and I are rivals. He just like goes through me, man. That's so bull. I mean, it is also like easy. I'm just getting like dumb little like fluky bullshit things. This is actually not, wait. Whoa, okay, there we go. Yeah, Dimension X. Oh my God, I won. Do I just get bragging rights? Whoa. Look how many.
Against you anytime you want.
So weird. Why are we like in like rainbow space and then fly off onto a course like that? So weird. I got like a bunch of different like coins for that though. I'm really looking forward to seeing what the next world's gonna be. Unlike the last video at the end, I had a little sneak peek of what was going on. I had no idea what's in store the next time I boot this up. I got no clue. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That shit got real hard, but I hope I did all right. It's just, I gotta get used to the controls. The controls I can tell are experimental, and that's kind of half the challenge of the game is like, what kind of challenges can we build around this unique like skill set, right? So that's definitely what they're going for. I respect it. Hope you guys like the video. Please subscribe if you have not. Like the video, comment something down below. If you got tips, please let me know. Please, I'm just a helpless little Nintendo boy who don't know what he's doing. But I hope you guys also have a great rest of your day, great rest of your week. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.